important that the people are, yeah, getting a good sound quality so that they can feel my expression in my music, which I wanted, yeah, you know, show it to the people. But sometimes I'm surprised when I have a really good sound system, how much pressure it has, and like, wow, this track now really sounds much better than in my own studio now. So good sound quality is, yeah, really, really important. There's the power of sound and the power of music, you know. Music can make you happy, can make you sad, can play with you. The same with sound. If you play on a stage or if you are in a crowd and listening to bad sound, then the best music is crap. So it's really, really important to have good sound for the artist and for the crowd. There's a good sentence talking about or writing about music. It's like dancing to architecture. So it's like either the music gives me goosebumps or not. That's my quality level of good music. I'm actually never satisfied. It's always like, it's not ready, the track is not done yet. I should not, put it on vinyl. But then after a few days, I say, yeah, okay, you can always work on it. You can, and it will be like you never finish it. So get it out and it's okay, you know.